Ackelia Smith, you have qualified for the final of the long jump. Talk to me about what took place out there, in your opinion.
Well, it was a good series. It wasn't a really bad one. I just had to work a little bit, but overall, it just wasn't the best series, but it wasn't a bad series.
A lot to take from heading into the final in a couple of days?
Yes, it definitely say get me in the mood to compete, in a sense. So I'm ready to compete now.